miss you. I've never gotten over the separation. We spent years of our life together, wonderful, free, and complete. I remember the feeling when we were out there, my little hands wrapped around that stupid bunny. As I kept wandering, I didn't need you as much. I didn't need that feeling anymore. We had grown apart. You left me, and I had grown up. I have a life now. I have everything I wanted when I was with you, but I forgot how much I would miss you. My life has never been the same. It's always changing, and the fear is inevitable. Without your comfort and support, I feel empty. I keep coming back to our spot, but I can never feel the same. Growing is the worst gift I was given from this world. You were the best. I have to get back to my life now, and without you in it, it's dull. I didn't ask for this. None of it was created by my mind. The world puts it on you without permission. I miss everything from my time with you, back when we were both younger and so crazy naive. I've lost it. I've lost you. Going back hurts. I can't keep what we had and I want it back. I'm going away, and with everything that life throws at me, I don't know if I can keep thinking about you, let alone dwell on what we had. I will forever be free, even with the chains I've been given. I feel lonely without that wonderful feeling when we were together. I weep at the thought of losing you. Yet, I keep coming back to say, I miss you. I will forever be that child that you led through life.